sticking to the plan.
I should eat something. Does that hurt?
Whoop.
You need to do something with makeup. Makes me feel bad to look at that.
That makes me feel bad, too.
Come here, love you.
Breakfast?
Gotta run.
Let's get the other van. We'll fix my home. Let's go.
Hang in there, man. Hang in there.
Come on.
Most people don't know what an alderman does, including a fair number of aldermen. Comes from the old English meaning older man. When I was a younger man, Facebook back then, a face was something you tried never to forget. And a book was something you read to your son, my son Jack. Stand up, Jack. Stand up, my son. The best candidate for alderman of the 18th Ward. He's your man, believe me.
Mr. Mulligan.
Mr. Manning. My age, Yvonne.
This is my brother.
Chateau.
Love you, too. As a kid, I used to help out with my dad's campaign. It looked a lot like this.
Except a little whiter, I imagine.
Yeah. You mind?
Please do.
My father always thought it was a good idea to keep the lines of communication open with his opponent, you know, keep things honest, dignified.
Well, maybe he could be more honest and open about whatever deal he made with the city council to call this special election instead of waiting until February, like the law says.
He had to step down. And he had a heart attack. Who does waiting serve?
Everyone who's not named Mulligan.
First time I've run for office, I'm already ahead of you by 12 points in the polls. The Mulligans have run the 18th Ward for 60 years. My grandfather, my father, these days it's all about name recognition. And you want to go against me?
You don't inherit a ward, Jack. You run for it.
You have much experience in government?
I live here.
So do I.
No. You, own a house one block into the ward? A house people might actually want to live in.
It's a smart idea. Running headquarters from a church. I mean, it's illegal. There's that whole church and state thing.
More illegal than nepotism?
Well, nepotism isn't illegal. It's actually celebrated this in Chicago.
Well, your daddy can put you on some commission where people don't have no say, let you be a big boy, play with a few trains, but,
extending the Green Line is the best thing for the people of the 18th Ward. Brings them closer to jobs, closer to culture.
Those people don't seem to be the ones getting rich, though, Jack.
What about you, Jamal? What have you been doing to improve the lives of the people of Chicago? I bet your reputation's a real problem for your communications team.
Maybe you're the one that need the communications team.
I've never been arrested. Let's see if you can say that a few months from now.
Well, if you pull out now, you can save yourself some money. Ton of embarrassment.
Come on, Jack. I don't pull out when it feels this good. Right?
All right. Don't forget to vote on August 8th.
Hey, absolutely. Hey.
The election is on the 7th, Jack.
Oh, I know.
Why you want to go into politics anyway, man? Passing bills and whatever the they do.
Alderman of this ward makes $104,000 a year.
Yeah, we make more than that in a week.
But then you add in the juice, right? He gives his friend a contract for a new building, gets a kickback, gives his brother a contract for construction. Hell, he give his mama a contract for construction. And that man owns a piece of everything. And the only people coming after him, they got cameras and microphones. People coming after us with guns. I'm 37 years old, Jatam. I don't want this life no more. I want his life.
Harry Rawlings is dead.
What are they gonna do with us? Hey, what?
He took our money with him.
Medical examiner say you could still ID him?
Take off the teeth, maybe?
Harry said he should burn in hell. But hey, Chicago will do.
To make good ends speaks foolishly, not merely because of the desirability of life, but because the same exercise at once teaches us to live well and to die well. Much worse is he who says that it were good not to be born, but once one is born, to pass with all speed through the gates of Hades.
Imię Ojca I Syna I Ducha Świętego.
He was so beautiful, wasn't he? His eyes, I can't wait with so much because of those eyes.
I know.
Because they didn't let me see the body. I couldn't say goodbye properly, Ma. I want to see it.
I promise you, we'll let's see it. You don't want to see his body. What's left of it?
¿Quieres algo de comer? ¿Algo de beber?
No quiero nada de ti. Tú eres la razón por la que yo estoy aquí. Y Carlos ya no está con nosotros.
Él se metió en esa vida por su cuenta.
Lo hizo por ti. Antes de que te conociera, él iba a ir a la universidad. Tiene su sangre en las manos.